live individuals, but interpreting from the phonograph, from the source material, in the moment, live as it's happening. Not singing along, but exactly as they do it, when they do it, not leaving out any mistakes in vocabulary or coughs or even rhythm mix-ups, exactly as it was recorded, but with live individuals. Is there something in that?